So wonderful. That's a crappy keychain to have. It's not just that that's the plot line, but it's the most innocent voice you've ever heard in your life telling you the plot line. It actually makes the show scarier. Well done. That may actually be my current favorite episode now. I'm trying to think if I have a favorite episode. I'm guessing you've probably seen the show more than I have, but I watched all of the season with season 5. Then they killed me and I was bitter, so I stopped watching. But I would have to say favorite episode was not with me in it, because I think that's a cheap answer. Sure, go ahead. I don't know the titles of the episodes, so that's what I'm gonna work around. But I really loved that. Was it the finale of that season where Chuck is narrating about the car?
Oh yeah!
I thought that was brilliant. And the way they told the backstory of the car, I mean, it was really beautiful.
That's
really beautifully done, and the way that seemingly innocent backstory ended up playing into how Dean was able to work with Sam. Like, I thought that was really, really well done. So, what's that one called? My favorite episode was Smash Mouth. Thank you for asking. You know. Mystery spot. Well, obviously, when guys are getting hit in the sack, that's good comedy. I did really like the Dr. Sexy stuff, though. I thought that was really funny. And here's a little something. I know you guys like details, so I'll share a detail from Dr. Sexy with you. So they were going to do this whole thing where they put a green screen behind me so that they could later in with a computer drop in the image of frozen people. Because you know when suddenly I come out and everybody is frozen.
Yeah.
They all stop. So they were going to do this green screen thing, and it ended up that the background actors were all so good and focused that when they would say freeze, everybody would freeze, and it was actually perfect, so they didn't actually ever do the special effects. So when we watched an episode, that's actually just people stopping and standing here for the whole scene.
That's awesome.
It's pretty awesome. Like, you watch the security guard, he's like mid-step. It's like impressive stuff. So, a little trivia for you. What was your favorite TV show they did? Ooh, that's good too. That was funny. Yeah.
I see.
God, I like that one too. They were all funny. They turned out well. Thank you for the question. Moose.
I actually need you to confirm a theory that my friends and I have. In season 6, I know you're not in it, but there's an episode where Cass is watching a porno with a pizza man and a baby. I use the pizza man.
You're watching an episode of a porno where there's a pizza man and a what?
And a babysitter?
I'm not the pizza man. I'm sorry.
You
should be. Well, I shouldn't be sorry, or I should have been the pizza man. Oh well, whatever. I missed my chance to shine. All right, this is the last question. You're bringing it up the rear here. Hit me. Okay, so the question is, how would I like Gabriel to come back? So I have, this is what I would like to see happen if I had my choice. It wouldn't be Gabriel. It'd be the trickster. Yeah. Because I have a theory that if Gabriel is in witness protection pretending to be the trickster, and whatever he's doing to be the trickster can fool his old ex-girlfriend Colleen, then he must look like an actual trickster, which means the actual trickster must be being held captive somewhere while he's running around pretending to be the trickster. So I would like that trickster to bust out and kick ass. Thank you.